If you have Microsoft 365 Copilot in your organization today, I'm going to walk you through the top 5 power user tips and the lesser-known ways in which you can really put Copilot to work for you, saving you time. We'll go beyond the rich Microsoft 365 Copilot chat experience that's available to every Microsoft 365 user, where you might be uploading information to inform generated responses. And I'll focus on what you can do with a Microsoft 365 Copilot license, which lights up experiences within your familiar Office apps, automatically connecting your work data in Microsoft 365 to help you in context as you work. I'm going to start in Outlook because who doesn't need help with their inbox? You might already be using Microsoft 365 Copilot in Outlook to help write and quickly respond to emails, or to get help rewriting your existing drafts with auto rewrite, or by using your own detailed instructions to get it just right. And if you haven't already tried Copilot in Outlook, prompt suggestions for the things you can do in Outlook are built in for you to get started. These are all time savers that are core to the experience, but have you ever tried using Microsoft 365 Copilot to help you get up to speed on a long email thread? Well, here I've been added to an email thread, and I don't necessarily have all the context. As I scroll this super long email with multiple people, there's too much to take in, and it would take a lot of effort for me to parse it. And this is where Copilot and Outlook can help. By clicking on Summary by Copilot, the entire email thread is processed, and I'm left with a quick summary of the main points from the thread, including key actions specific to me. It's boiled down about 10 pages of emails into these 4 bullets. It looks like my team needs my help researching a potential fit for new outdoor and adventure goods with our current electronics products, and I have less than a week to pull everything together. This normally would be a time-consuming effort, but this brings me to my second power user tip. I can now use AI with chain-of-thought reasoning to gather information and work with me to create a new product strategy doc. From the Microsoft 365 Copilot app, I'll use a new agent called Researcher. I'll ask Researcher to develop a product strategy to enter a new market for outdoor and adventure goods. After I enter my prompt, Researcher goes to work. You can see that as part of its first response, it's paused, and this time it's asking me clarifying questions about both the scope and format of what I want it to write. So I'll respond with key details to answer both of its questions, then it uses my response to move forward. It takes my prompts, understands the task, and starts to build a plan that it'll use to author a detailed report, and I can follow along. It's reasoning over information that I have permission to access from internal locations. As it works, I can take a look at its reasoning process in real time. It tells me what it's doing. It's identifying our existing business lines, clarifying our product categories, analyzing the potential fit for outdoor products, looking for relevant meetings that I've been invited to analyze the transcripts, and even researches industry trends from the web. What I love about this agent is that it's actually doing the research to create what I need. So let's jump ahead to that final result. On the right, you can see that it's delivered a thorough response with a fully documented product strategy, in line with what I'd expect from an expert. Starting with an analysis of my existing business, it's also analyzed the outdoor and adventure gear sector, then it's built insights based on our existing business and how it intersects with outdoor products, it's added strategic positioning, and a detailed go-to-market plan. So I've saved a ton of time, and now I have a solid, well-researched draft that I can build on with my team. Next, because my team uses Word to build out these types of plans, I brought everything over to a new doc. And in Word, there are 2 power user tips for building on existing content using Copilot that I'll show you. First, you can pull up Copilot on any blank line using the Copilot icon or the Alt plus I keyboard shortcut. Beyond what's here, I know that my team just brainstormed ideas about in-store experiences during a Teams meeting, and I want to use those details directly from the meeting recap to add that to our plan. With Copilot, I can do that by using the Reference Your Content button. In the Meetings tab, I'll locate the meeting I want, this one for location planning, which uses the same Copilot-generated content from meeting recaps in Teams. I'll pause a second before I complete this prompt in Word to show you the meeting recap first and give you some context on that meeting. For any transcribed meeting, I can find the recap by going back to the original meeting invite from my calendar, then clicking on the Recap tab. These are AI-generated and capture what was discussed in meetings that you were in, meetings you were late to, or meetings that you were invited to but couldn't attend. For example, I missed this meeting. And without anyone taking notes, from AI notes, I can see they discussed placing outdoor products in our retail stores and creating a connected outdoors display in our store. There are 5 cities listed here in Washington and Oregon to launch them. If I go to the mentions tab, you can see that I was even mentioned 33 minutes into the meeting. So with that context, I'm gonna go back to Word and finish writing my prompt. I'll ask Copilot to add a paragraph for creating in-store displays discussed in the meeting with a few additional instructions. And it's taken the details from the meeting and adding it to our plan. And you can see those 5 store locations that we saw before in the meeting recap. And in seconds, we've transformed the actions from a spoken Teams meeting to add to our written plan. It didn't just insert the paragraph to the rest of the doc. It's actually matched the tone and altitude of the rest of our plan, so it doesn't feel out of place. And now everyone's working together on this document. I can see Adele and Daichi are here. In fact, as I scroll down, there's also a comment from Daichi to add details about our outdoor products that we're already working on to release later this year. For this power user tip, I'll open Copilot and use a /// and start typing, then choose the email from Daichi and complete my prompt to add those details. Now we have details about the outdoors electronics we'll be launching soon to complete our plan. And by the way, if I need more inspiration from Copilot in Word, I can use Copilot from the ribbon and then use the add menu in Copilot in Word to ask an agent, add an image, and view prompts from the prompt gallery with lots of great options here. This is also available across other Microsoft 365 apps with prompt tips specific to each app. That said, let me show you our next power tip, which is something that's super powerful. If you're ever late to a meeting and join the meeting after it started, you can use Copilot to catch up on what you missed, even shared visual content that was presented during the meeting. Here, I'm joining a brainstorming meeting, and you can see that I've missed the first 7.5 minutes, but that's okay. I can ask Copilot to bring me up to speed by asking what I missed. And Copilot tells me exactly what was covered before I joined. Next, I can also ask if there were any visuals shared. And not only does it provide a summary of the content that I missed on screen, including embedded text, but it also shares still images of the shared content themselves. This one is an important prototype of the in-store campsite display, highlighting our product lineup. I can even zoom in for a closer look at the image. And because I'm caught up with everything I missed, I don't need to ask my team to back up and repeat what they've already presented. As you saw with the power user tips I shared today, whenever you use Microsoft 365 Copilot inside your apps, your work data is automatically delivered into the experience. There's no need to upload or paste work content into your prompts. This also means that your work information retains its protections. For more things to try, check out the free Copilot Academy at aka.ms/CopilotAcademy. And keep watching Mechanics for the latest updates from Microsoft. And thanks for watching.